Yes.
Hey Google. Hey LOL on YouTube.
Sweet.
LOL.
Boop, 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 boop.
Yeah.
What's up with this frame rate? Like, bro. Today, we are going to be making a... an underground base. Okay, that's loud, so... The frame rate is so low. Okay, FPS is going up. Maybe here. Okay, slow, low, low. Three, four, five. That music's really loud. Options. Music. Off. Okay. Back to game. Oh, perfect. Here. Yes. Okay, now if you go out of the water, it's pretty easy to see, but... This is a perfect idea. Two. Cause I'm gonna get one now. Boop. 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 This is the last one. Boop. Wait. So you tell me. That's okay. Actually, it's not a very secret, so. Okay, so. Set down 7. 7? Okay, yeah. Wait, no. This is gonna expand our base quite a bit. Oh. Whoops. That water on it? What? Is that like... What? What? This makes no sense. Why is there? Wait, what? Yeah. Ah, no! Let's see if we can make it 0 FPS. Oh, right, the water's always moving. Wait, why is this, why have I not been talking? I forgot I was recording. No! Mom, I forgot I was recording. That's some weird physics. I've never seen that Minecraft physics before. How come Minecraft physics are being so weird? This is classic Minecraft. There shouldn't be any physics mistakes. Wait, can I, like, can you, like, perfectly see it? Oh my god, that's a big base. If you go over top of it, usually it turns black, but not in this case, I think. Anyway, oh, when I come here, it's gonna be, like, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and then we're gonna build this out. One, two, three, four. Hole. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. Y'all are witnessing this because you can't join this server. No, oh no! 4 maybe? Seven. My sister's watching. My baby sister's watching weird things. I'm gonna like just undo that. Is that really how leaves used to sound? This is gonna be part of the let's build. It's gonna be a big thing of mushrooms. What are those sounds? What are those dog sounds, Cam? Nope, 9. Why don't they stay? They don't want to stay, so... No. It's a bunch of leaves. I'm gonna call this the leaf room. I'm just gonna go straight. Oh man, this is gonna be like the secret mine. AKA the secret exit. This is gonna be a secret entrance to my base. Well, not really the secret one, but... Where, oh my god, that's where the actual base is? This. I splashed with blue because I knew you love blue. Oh, yeah. see? Run. Boom, see? Now this room. This. Wait, how did it? Oh,
wow, girls, you're so messy. I think it'll take an hour to take a shower tonight.
I don't want this to be filled up, so. I don't get it. Like, if you jump here, you're gonna get, like, weird water effects. Like, it's not even a block. Wait. What happened? Oh, okay, phew. I'm like... What? My... cursor's broken. Oh, okay, here, now it's working now. My frames are gonna drop. Ah. But then if you look to the side, you don't see it. The closer you get, the more you see it. Like, now you can see it. Oh my god. It's not gonna be a secret anymore. Now, if you walk straight from here, you will run into the porch, or whatever. Now, all I gotta do is go into the middle of the ocean, and, like, start exploring. So you can explore underwater wherever you go. with sponges in the classic mode. Bam, 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 bam. Oh my god, this is so slow. I'm gonna glitch out the whole server. I'm building and jumping across the world. Oh no. Baby sister watching stuff be like. Bro. The frame rates. Look at the frames per second, boy. Look at them frames.
And what do you have to drink, Mom? You have a bottle of milk, right? How about milk?
Bro, this is so glitchy. Look at the frame rates. Oh yeah, I remember this part. This is when it traversed across the Black Sea. Oh, then you have my base over there. You could just see a black path of nothing. Ah, no, the black path of everything is gone. LOL dolls. See? This is literally gonna be called the Black Sea. It's black. It's very dark. Options. What if I go to controls? Save location for enter. Okay, done. Enter is to save the location. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Enter. Wait, you can use enter to jump? Wait, you can use enter to jump? That's glitch. That's a glitch. If I just go there, boom. Did I go like, I'm gonna go all the way to the end of the world. I'm gonna use the Dark Sea actually. I'm gonna use the Black Sea. Don't worry about anything. I'm gonna traverse the Black Sea. The very glitchy Black Sea. Frame rates are dropping by 89,000%. Frame rates dropping be like too many sponges. Once I get to the end of the world, I'm going to press R. This is how grass used to look. There was never, example, like, look at that. It from side, it looked like as if it was all just normal grass blocks. Where's the end of the world? I want to press R. Wait, my frame rates are coming back. Yes. Is that the end of the world? No. We need to use one. We need to use the power of the sponges. Is that the end of the world? The end of the world just literally cuts off, so. There's a tiny island, so. Wait, what is that? Wait, what? That's a random pillar of dirt. Oh, I need to see that. This is flat. And then, why is there a pillar of dirt? Do these mark the end of the world? Can I? Right, I can't go outside. These must mark the end of the world. Also, why is this so weird? Like, you go down, and then boom, it just splits. And ready? R. Yep. Now we don't even know. Oh my god, the frame rate is slow. Oh my god. Anyway, that's it for this video. Goodbye, guys.